Hello friends, let's begin with computer integrated manufacturing and technology driven practices. Before going to any computer integrated manufacturing process, we must understand what is the process of any from concept design to the manufacturing end. So if you observe in machine design or any another subject, you already gone through this process, that is a basic design process or basic manufacturing process. So it starts from problem identification and recognition of need, that is from whatever actually required by customer. Then problem definition and conceptualization. Then it is having geometric modeling and spatial analysis, engineering analysis and optimization, prototype development, manufacturing process development, manufacturing implementation. If you observe that in problem identification and recognition of need, it required historical information, then general solution, then we required market forces and requirement specification. Those things are required from problem identification point of view. While problem definition and conceptualization problem point of view, we require preliminary design, some of the sketches, then brainstorming session with other company or colleagues, then evaluation of the design. So while evaluation, there are different things are come and solution will be getting. Next is geometric modeling and spatial analysis. In that, we have to generate the model as per the design. Then comparative evaluation of the different models. Visualization in 3D, in any other aspect. Then preliminary analysis is required. Then we move to the engineering analysis and optimization, where sometimes it requires static analysis, sometimes required kinetic. Design for assembly, design for manufacturer, heat flow analysis. So these different types of analysis are required and those are need to be optimized. Then manufacturing process development. In manufacturing process development, there are various ways. Process planning, tool design, manufacturing information generation, manufacturing simulation, information requirement design, time and motion study, production plan design. So these are different types of manufacturing process development. Hope everyone this particular areas everyone understood, because within this closed loop or closed loop system, you will understand every problem of a mechanical industry will be solved in these steps only. Okay. Then we go to the computer assisted operation. So these steps are having computer-aided design for geometric modeling and spatial analysis, for engineering analysis, optimization, finite element analysis, prototype development purpose, rapid prototyping is nowadays trending. Okay, so this trending phenomena is also available with us. Then manufacturing process purpose, we are having computer-aided manufacturing. Okay. Then manufacturing implementation purpose, CNC, robots, automatic, ASRS system, then CM, ERP, different things are available. Okay. Let's go to CIM build. If you observe properly, there is a manufacturing and human source management, marketing, strategic planning, finance. This comes into outer sphere. It's having factory automation, product and process, and manufacturing planning and control. So these three main areas which are need to be integrated. Okay. That is the outer sphere. When we go to second layer sphere or inner sphere, what will happen? We are taking a different zone. That means, for example, we go to product and process. There is having design, analysis and simulation documentation. That comes onto product and process. While factory automation is like material handling, assembly, inspection, test, material handling. When we go to the MPC, then we get software, material scheduling, quality process and facility planning. Similarly, when go to the inside the integrated business management and communication, integrated architecture, common data will be there. Then same wheel will be represented like this also. Okay. So factory automation, engineering design, manufacturing planning and manufacturing control. These are the different zones they are getting. So if you go to the outer ring, so it will having common business administrative tasks that is related to same and are located on the outer ring of a wheel. The mainly form of this connection of the company to the outside world, data processing applications can be found most diverse areas and most software systems applied these areas were originally self-styled development which are increasingly being replaced with commercial standard software packages. Currently, this software is installed primarily on mainframes. Overlaps of the functioning exists mainly with the software of the PPC, Production Planning and Control. The inner ring. If you go to inner ring, the inner ring of a wheel, the function is closely related to operational performance. So these are the inner rings are operational performance. For example, design analysis and simulation documentation, operation performance for engineering design. And for manufacturing process quality facilities. Okay. So if we having data processing applications for development of design area, computer aided design, FDM, okay, then GT, with the help of GT we are doing management of drawing storage and management. Okay. Process management will be there. The types of data found in the area in diverse drawing, technical education, bill of material. In manufacturing companies, the data itself are often in considerable order. Frequently, there are several types of part members and more than one group technology system. Many kinds of bills of material, a number of different CAD systems, each having its own sort of computer internal representation of geometric data. The applied software rarely runs on the same hardware and large number of different hardware. A second group is attributed in the process of production planning. So it comprises tasks such as routing generation, resource planning, material requirement planning, capacity planning, other distribution and supervision, but also planning of quality assurance. As a common business administrative area, the software packages which at least are integrated within themselves have a modular structure and their single component can be also be bought and applied. Therefore, a company rarely has purchased and installed all modules of such a package which in turn frequently results in functional overlap and data redundancy. The inner ring, the third group of the ring, if you observe here, third group of the ring is having factory automation. So robots, CNC machine, FMS system, computer-aided measuring system and testing methods. This area is characterized by extreme heterogeneity of the systems involved and the diversity of which being much more pronounced than previously mentioned groups of functions. The hub. At the present, these groups are applications of serious hindrance with regard of the integration. There are few suppliers covering all these three sectors. And therefore, a little or nothing has to be done by the supplier with regard to the interfaces. Not to mention the integration of the various groups of application. Information and communication management represented by the hub of the wheel which links everything is intended to serve as information management communication control function between the single areas. It operates on a common integrated database. Let's go to technologies, which are driven by team. So there are, one is computer-aided design, another is computer-aided manufacturing, then business data processing system and manufacturing system. These are the key team technologies which are used. So in key same technologies, if you go for CAD, in CAD there are different things are required. That is feature and solid modeling, parametric and variational modeling, computer graphics, graphics standards, IGS, VHDL, STEP file, etc. Then design analysis tools like FPA, FPM, FPM simulation, mechanism, test and analysis, design tools, mechanical, hydraulic, electronic, etc. While CAM is having process planning, production planning, CNC part programming, robot programming, CMM programming, others. While we go to the business data processing, it's having factory level production. That is, that planning is required, production management, MPS technique, MRP 2, just in time, OPT, bill of materials, capacity planning, inventory planning. That is factory level production. While financial management is also comes under business data processing, that is having financial costing, sales, marketing, purchase order control, vendors control, subcontracting, personnel. While manufacturing system having mechanisms, production activity, machining, assembly, material handling, storage production control, then loading, scheduling, balancing, capacity planning, quality control. These are comes under manufacturing system. So key stream, the center, the core will be having computer networks, design analysis, distributed processing, database management, modeling and simulation, expert systems, that is knowledge-based systems, then quality engineering. These are the STEAM technologies which make the STEAM as an integrated part of this whole system. Okay, so this is very important technologies driven by STEAM. Okay, if you observe properly in CAD package, which are the things are there? Geometric modeling, finite element analysis, computer-aided design, product proving, computer-aided drafting system. While in CAM, there are several other operations are there, order new equipment, computer-aided process planning, computer-aided tool design, tool manufacturing and its layout, material requirement planning, CNC programming, computer-aided scheduling, computer-aided work standards. These are going to give to CNC machines, then robots and material handling equipment, actual production, computer inspection and quality control will be given to the marketing, marketing then customer feedback, then needs, then product concept. These are the existing things that are there in CNC. So this is a combination of all the computer-related parts. Okay, it includes various numerous things. Those are integrated each other. Those are the various small chains to connect everything together to solve any type of new problem in whenever comes to the engineer. So that part is very beautifully arranged in a computer integration manner. So that will give the high production and high rate of. Thank you so much. Hope you understand very well.